Congratulations to the revival and a valiant effort from Shorty G and Mustafa Ali. But now please welcome my guest, SmackDown Women's Champion, Bayley. Bayley, 2 weeks ago, Lacey Evans called you out for what she sees as a lack in your leadership.
Look, I get it. Lacey's a former Marine and she's a mom, and to some people that may be impressive. But what those people think means less than nothing to me. I've wasted years of my career doing what those people want. And I do this for me now. This speaks for itself. I'm a champion. Hell, Sasha's off recording a rap album. We are the best. And Lacey picked a fight with the wrong people. So Lacey Evans and the rest of this lazy division aren't even...
Hey,
your champion is doing an interview,
okay.
If you don't mind.
Bayley, sweetheart, relax.
Okay, well, you relax. Let me do my job.
Actually, you know what? It's crazy that I run into you here because, well, I picked you for the Secret Santa this year.
That's nice.
And I thought as a gift, I would give you a song. It's the holiday season. It's gonna be a blast. But Bayley, your face haunts me like the ghost of Christmas past. You asked Santa for a threesome. You and me and Sasha Banks. But I hate to disappoint. I had to tell old Saint Nick no thanks. Because I don't wanna be blunt. And I hate to be rude, but ever since you got that haircut, you look just like a dude. Merry Christmas, Bayley. From my heart to yours.
Yeah, you think this is funny?
Yeah.
Well, when you're done being a little groupie, why don't you meet me out in the ring, huh?
Challenge accepted.
Stupid.